CGTN is getting a strike because it made a video private before it got reviewed. And it happened within 31 minutes, or even less than that. And please stop making videos private because I always see this.